This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Porirua is a city in the Wellington region of the North Island of New Zealand, and one of the four cities that constitute the Wellington metropolitan area. It almost completely surrounds Porirua Harbour at the southern end of the Kapiti Coast Pauatahanui Inlet. The eastern inlet of the harbour is notable for its world-class estuarine values. The population at the June 2016 was 55,200. Contents: 1 History, 2 City Administration, 3 Coat of Arms, 4 Suburbs, 5 Shopping and Retail, 6 Transport, 7 Education, 8 Arts and Culture, 9 Sport and Recreation, 10 Notable People, 11 Sister City Relationships, 12 Gallery, 13 References, 14 External Links. History: The name Porirua has a Maori origin. It may represent a variant of pari-rua, two tides, a reference to the two arms of the Porirua Harbour. In the 19th century, the name designated a land registration district that stretched from Kaiwharawhara or Kaiwara on the northwest shore of Wellington Harbour northwards to and around Porirua Harbour. The road climbing the hill from Kaiwharawhara towards Ngaio and Khandallah still bears the name Old Porirua Road. In the 19th century, a small European settlement grew up, partly because of the need for a ferry across the harbour. At the time, a small Maori settlement already existed. The Wellington and Manawatu Railway Company opened a railway line to Porirua in 1885, linking the city with Wellington. The railway reached Longburn south of Palmerston North in 1886 to connect with the government's lines to Taranaki and Napier. With the acquisition of the company by the government in 1908, the line to Porirua formed part of the North Island Main Trunk Railway. The railway contributed much to the growth of Plimmerton and Parimeta by making day trips to the beaches from Wellington relatively easy. The line through to Porirua was electrified in 1940 following the construction of the Tawa Flat Deviation. The 1880s and 1890s saw the establishment of the Porirua Lunatic Asylum on the hill. Southwest of the village, following the Mental Defectives Act of 1911, the asylum became Porirua Mental Hospital. In the late 1940s, state planning envisaged Porirua becoming a satellite city of Wellington with state housing. Since then, Porirua has grown to a city population approaching 51,000, with state housing no longer in the majority. Major territorial additions to the city occurred in 1973 and 1988 as part of the reduction and eventual abolition of Hutt County. Substantial industrial areas, generally west of the city center, have evolved during the 1960s. Kodak, UEB Industries and many small businesses opened at Elsdon during the following decade. Ashley Wallpapers developed the former UEB property, and after favorable negotiations with the government, Todd Motors, later Mitsubishi, moved from Petwan to Porirua on 7 June 1976. New Zealand's first McDonald's restaurant opened in Porirua, on the corner of Cobham Court and Hagley Street. The original restaurant closed on the 24th of April 2009, and the store relocated to Kenepuru Drive. City Administration: The area is administered by Porirua City Council and Greater Wellington Regional Council. The name Porirua was first applied to a council in 1961 when Makara County, to the west of Wellington, was abolished, the mostly rural western part becoming the Makara ward of Hutt County and the rapidly growing eastern urban portion including Tītahi Bay becoming the borough. Of Porirua 4 years later, the population was officially estimated at over the 20,000 threshold then necessary for Porirua to be declared a city on 1 April 1973. Large areas to the northeast and a few elsewhere were transferred to the city from Hutt County by popular vote. Mana Island was added to the city at the same time in 1988. A further addition was the Harokiri riding of the about-to-be-abolished county, containing most of the new Whitby suburb and substantial rural areas. The city and its council have remained with changes of personnel and ward boundaries into the 21st century, despite proposals to change the name to Mana and several small movements for amalgamation with Wellington. Coat of Arms: The city has a coat of arms, and the blazon is vert 2 piles berry wavy of 10 argent and azure, and for the crest on a wreath of the colors in front of a lymphad proper sail set pennon flying gules flags flying azure a whale proper supporters. On the dexter side, a private soldier of the 58th Regiment of Foot in the uniform of the early 19th century, and on the sinister side a Maori warrior, both proper translation of the blazon. The shield is the most important part and is first described vert means green, so that is the base color of the shield. Then the objects on the shield are described. A pile is V-shaped object and there are two of them. Berry means the Piles are divided into an even number of lines, in this case 10. The lines are wavy like the sea and are alternatively colored silver argent and blue azure. Silver is usually depicted as white. The crest is the part above the shield, excluding the helmet. The wreath is twist of cloth and the colors are those already mentioned, vis white and green. A limfad is a sailing ship and proper means it is shown in its natural colors. The sail is set for sailing and a pennon is the long flag flying from the mast and being gules. It is red. The smaller flags are blue azure and are also flying in front of the ship as a whale and again proper means it is shown in its natural colors. The supporters are the men on either side of the shield. The dexter side is the right from the shield carrier's point of view, but to the left for an observer. They are as described in the blazon and are two are depicted in their natural colors. Neither the mantelling nor the motto are normally part of the blazon. However, the motto of Mo Te Katoa Na Mahi may be translated as all that is done is for the benefit of all. Suburbs Porirua is largely formed around the arms of the Porirua Harbour and the coastline facing out to Cook Strait and the northeastern parts of the South Island. Most of the populated areas of Porirua are coastal: Camborne, Karahana Bay, Mana, Wunpoto, Papakofi, Parimata, Pauatahanui, Plimerton, Pukerua Bay, Takapuahia, Titahi Bay and Whitby all have direct access to coastal parks and recreation reserves. Several suburbs without direct coastal access, including Aotea, Ascot Park and Ranui Heights, have substantial portions with good views over the harbour. Elsdon, formerly known as Prosser Block, lost access to the harbour as a result of reclamation work, especially during the 1960s. Much of the existing city centre, north of Parumoana Street and east of Titahi Bay Road, was built upon this landfill. Suburbs include Aotea, Ascot Park, Camborne, Cannons Creek, Elsdon, named after writer Elsdon Best, Golden Gate, a local name for the eastern part of Parimata, Hongoka Bay, Anati Toa Settlement, Karahana Bay, Kenepuru, industrial area southwest of the center, adjoining Linden, Mana, Wunpoto. Papakofi, a locality where kofi trees are prominent on headlands. Parimata, probably named after Sydney's Parramatta. Pauatahanui, Plimerton, named for a director of the railway company. Porirua East, Pukerua Bay, where filmmaker Peter Jackson grew up. Ranui Heights, Takapuahia, Anati Toa Settlement. Titahi Bay, where pro golfer Michael Campbell grew up. Waitangirua, Whitby, street names commemorate James Cook. Rural localities include Judgeford and Harokiri. Shopping and retail. North City Shopping Centre is Porirua's largest indoor shopping complex. The two-level mall first opened in 1990 and was refurbished in 2004 with over 90 stores. The center includes Wellington's only Kmart department store, which opened in 1992. Transport State Highway 1 passes north-south through the middle of the city, linking Porirua southwards to Wellington and northwards to the Kapiti Coast and the bulk of the North Island. Porirua is the northern terminus of the Johnsonville-Porirua motorway, opened progressively from 1950, which forms part of State Highway 1. State Highway 58 links Parimata via Whitby and Pauatahanui with Haywards in the Hutt Valley to the east. The Ara Harakeke is a pathway that runs alongside SH1 and the Taupo Swamp, north of Plimerton. The first section was opened in 2002. Porirua City Council won a cycle-friendly award for this project from the Cycling Advocates Network in 2003. The North Island Main Trunk Railway Line passes through Porirua, mostly close to State Highway 1, with six stations including the main Porirua Railway Station inside the city and one on the Wellington City border. Kapiti Line suburban passenger trains run between Wellington and Waikanae, generally half-hourly except at peak periods, and the Overlander long-distance train between Auckland and Wellington calls southbound but not northbound. The nearest airports are Wellington Airport to the south, the closest, and Paraparaumu Airport to the north. Ferry services ran between Parimata and Picton for short periods but appeared unable to compete with Wellington-based services despite the shorter distance. Education Police College chalets above the Aotea Lagoon, with Colonial Knob on the skyline above the city center obscured in Elsdon and Takapuahia. The Royal New Zealand Police College, where all the country's police recruits receive some 19 weeks training, is at Papakofi, just up the road from Aotea Lagoon as Aotea College, the secondary school closest to the northern suburbs. Other colleges include Mana College and Bishop Vired College near the city center and to the east. Porirua College tertiary education is provided by Witairea Polytechnic, which has its main campus north of the city center. Arts and culture. The local culture, history and artists are represented at the Pataka Museum of Arts. The beach now lies beneath Porirua city centre. Porirua is home to the powerful Northern United RFC, the current Wellington Regional Champions, and the smaller Parramatta Plimmerton RFC. Both clubs play in the Wellington Rugby Football Union Club Rugby competition. Porirua is also home to the three-time Chatham Cup winning Capital football team Western Suburbs FC, well known as a dominant force in New Zealand club football, and for producing many former and current All-Whites. They were officially recognised as Porirua City's 2006 Team of the Year for their Chatham Cup Grand Final triumph over Auckland's Eastern Suburbs. Water sports, fishing and other boating activities are popular in the area, well served by a large marina in Mana and Sea Scouts, yachting, power boating, rowing, and water skiing clubs. The harbour entrance from Plimmerton or Mana is popular with experienced windsurfers and kitesurfers, while beginners find the shallow enclosed waters of the Pauatahanui arm of the harbour a forgiving environment in which to develop their skills. Aotea Lagoon is a popular recreational area on the southeastern shore of the Porirua Inlet. Porirua was the host of the 2010 Oceania Handball Championship. Australia won the tournament from hosts New Zealand. The Cook Islands finished third. Notable people. Notable councillors of Porirua have included Whitford Brown, First Mayor Ken Douglas, Trade Unionist Ken Gray, All Black Gary McCormick, Media Personality Helen Smith, First Member of the Values Party to be elected to local government Duncan Paiaua Pa'i'i A'au'a, Rugby Union Player Tutu Wainira Kaumatua of the Ngāti Toa Iwi. Other prominent residents have included Aradhana R. Paul Rauhihi, Rugby League player Mike Riddell, writer Emmett Skilton, film and television actor PJ Solomon, rugby internationalist for Scotland Rodney Soayalo, All Black Ramon Tay Wake, transgender presenter and singer-songwriter Sister City. Relationships: Blacktown, Australia Yang Zhou, China Whitby, United Kingdom Nishio, Aichi, Japan Gallery. Late afternoon view: Hongoka Bay and Titahi Bay near top left, Ranui Heights and Kenepuru mid to bottom right. References: Carrot AB, Subnational Population Estimates, at 30 June 2016. Provisional Statistics New Zealand, 21 October 2016. Retrieved 21 October 2016. June 1996, 2001, 2006-16-2017. Boundary Statistics New Zealand, 21 October 2016. Retrieved 21 October 2016. December 2014. E-Territorial Authorities of New Zealand Cities: Auckland, Hamilton, Tauranga, Napier, Palmerston North, Porirua, Upper Hutt, Lower Hutt, Wellington, Nelson, Christchurch, Dunedin, Invercargill Districts, North Island, Far North, Whangarei, Kaipara, Thames, Coromandel, Hauraki, Waikato, Matamata, Piako, Waipa, South Waikato, Otorowanga, Rotorua, Waitomo, Taupo, Western Bay of Plenty, Whakatane, Kawarau, Opotiki, Gisborne, Wairoa, Hastings, Central Hawke's Bay, New Plymouth, Stratford, South Taranaki, Ruapehu, Whanganui, Rangiti, Kii, Manawatu, Tararua, Harowhanua, Kapiti Coast, Masterton, Carterton, South Wairarapa, South Island, Tasman, Marlborough, Buller, Grey, Westland, Kaikoura, Hurunui, Waimakariri, Selwyn, Ashburton, Timaru, Mackenzie, Waimate, Waitaki, Queenstown, Lakes, Central Otago, Clutha, Gore, Southland. Other Chatham Islands territories: Tokelau, Ross Dependency, Associated States, Cook Islands, Niue. Authorities in italics are unitary authorities. VE, the Overlander passenger train stops, North Island Main Trunk Line, Auckland, Britomart, Middlemore, Papakura, Pukekohe, Hamilton, Otorowanga, Te Kuiti, Taumarunui National Park, Oakuni, Taihape, Martin Fielding, Palmerston North, Levin, Paraparaumu, Porirua. Wellington coordinates: 41 degrees 08 S, 174 degrees 51 E, 41133 degrees south, 174850 degrees east, -41133, 174850. Authority control: WorldCat identities, VIAF, 168,610,282. LCCN, N80131932. GND, 7,600,592-6.